Lawsuit against the University of Memphis by a former football player. Ernest Suttles says the U of M ruined his chances at an NFL career. Suttles was arrested and charged with rape 2 years ago, but while prosecutors have dropped the charges, the university's investigation remains open. The lawsuit says if the U of M had done its part, Suttles wouldn't have lost his financial aid, kept his access to a degree, and continued a promising future as a football player.